9? Is that you?
No, it's you.
It's a fur bag.
Is that a knockoff me?
Knockoff? That stings. From the top of my titanium reinforced head to my industrial grade tuchus. The name is Chaos Sonic. Like regular Sonic, but with twice the charm and none of the failure.
Failure? You've got the wrong hedgehog, pal.
Au contraire, blue hair. I know a fox that might disagree with you.
Another trap. I knew that fox would set us up.
That's a lie.
I was not programmed to lie. Wow, looking at you is like looking in a mirror.
Only I'm all sad and pathetic.
I can't take it. You're just so tragic and smelly. Here, let me help.
Please, stop talking.
Gotcha. Save your life. Have I told you my 3-step plan yet? Oh, you're gonna love it.
Hey!
Step 1, beat you to a pulp, obviously. Step 2, a rebrand!
This guy just won't stop talking. First of all, stop talking! And second...
You didn't hear about step 3. I diversify! T-shirts, pop albums, a chili dog-flavored soft drink called Chaos Sonic's Chaos Tonic! Two on one? Tisk, tisk. That's cheating. Guess I'll have to even the odds.
Stand still.
It's me, it's me. Now here comes my fisting.
Hey, you want to be the new me?
I am the new you.
Well, how about a race?
Oh, I love a race.
Let's see if you can keep up with the original.
He can taste his impending defeat, which I'm guessing tastes like concrete.
If I'm half as annoying as this guy, I really need to make some changes.
Let's start by changing your face.
At least I have a face.
I gotta hand it to you. You don't just lose. You lose epically. Patient, you'll never beat me. You're too slow.
Quit your yapping and come get me.
Oh, no.
Busted!